And we're back. Joey fucked up with the Elgato capture card. Didn't update it.
Didn't prompt me for another.
Yeah, so that's why the timer wasn't showing up. But we're back now. And go ahead, raise the banner.
With a full-length episode.
Yeah, don't run off the cliff. Just raise the banner with X. Okay.
Couldn't figure out which one X was. Ah, ooh. That little banner, that's what I'm raising.
It's a small Lothric banner, dude. It says it in the fucking description what it is.
That's small, what is that?
That's your family.
Oh, what's up, fam?
That's you, your grandpappy and your grandmeme.
Why do those things exist?
Just solely to do that. I don't think you ever fight him in the game. I'm pretty sure you don't fight him in the game.
So one is a guard and the other two...
Just carry your heavy ass, yeah.
Where did that go? Where did they come from?
Light that bonfire.
What do they do? What is their purpose?
Go down.
Why are they a thing?
Look around.
I'm gonna go this way.
Yeah, there's something over there, I think.
Over here?
Yeah.
Because that's where I'm going. Can't be too certain these days.
Yeah. Go ahead and forward roll off of that. Go ahead. Dude, you'll be fine. I hate you.
You're a dick, you know that? You're just...
Oh, you're no longer embered anymore. I'm sorry. I took that away from you. I just saw white hot rage. I had to kill you. With kindness. Or misleading
you
kindness.
You can tell that's not a McDonald's cup, right?
Sponsor. Hopefully.
I just want to make sure it doesn't sound like if someone hears that, like, that's McDonald's. Just want to make sure no one knows.
That'd be weird. You're drinking Dr. Thunder, right?
No. Drinking Dr. Pepper.
Favorite beverage.
I will never, ever, ever cover that. Oh, my God.
Oh. Go down. What are you doing? Turn right.
I want to go down that way.
Turn right. Turn the fucking camera. There you go.
Where's my... I'm going to kill them all.
You should wait for the dogs to come out and kill them. See? Zip whoopies. I ain't even worried about you, Joey.
Like a ninja.
Wow, Joey.
What?
Right next to the mic, you leave your phone. That was probably super fucking loud. And just go ahead and throw it over there in the corner.
Where are my souls? Are they up there?
No, you...
They're down there? Where are my souls?
Probably up there, yeah.
Andrew, you know you probably cost me like an upwards of 10,000 souls now, right?
I did.
Upwards of.
I did.
Yeah.
No, bitch. Mm-hmm. You did, because you suck at playing this game.
I don't suck at playing this game. I'm just a little too impatient for it. That's all that is. It's just a game of patience, and I am not good at it. Patience, I mean. I'm not good at patience.
Lo siento.
Yeah. Rescue Captain Pache. Anyways.
Is that Assassin's Creed?
It was Assassin's Creed.
Turn around.
It was the creed of assassins. Of assassinos, as they say in El Spanish.
That was from Assassin's Creed 2, right? That was a good game.
Yay, with Ezio Auditore de Firenze. Okay.
Oh! It's a typical night for Joey. Remember, he has to take out the trash. Attack my stray dogs
God
in the neighborhood. It'd be crazy.
Shit! What are these things?
Yeah, them's dead people. Except for that guy over there with the stick, who's alive.
Oh!
Yeah.
He's talking to you. Oh, he gives you free levels, but he turns you hollow.
How do I do that?
Oh, talk to him. I mean, you have to say yes to him.
The champion
you got, like, dick skin head.
Oh my god. To be in your dude, circumcision much? Honor. How much of a pain must that be to clean? Londo. Oh, oh, that's disgusting.
Got a bit of cheese there.
Well, perhaps my calling lies.
Oh god. Well, perhaps my calling lies as between. So you take me in my hand, you have the idea of taking me into your service and strike you.
I was once a sorcerer.
I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
Yeah, sure, okay.
Accept this offer?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I'm on.
Truly.
What happened to that cool accent you were doing before? You just straight went into, like, Italian?
No, like... Oh, my God, he's the yodel of Londor. How do you
yodel? Yodel your Londor.
Oh, yodel it. Any of these other dudes yodel alive?
Yodel! Ding, 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 ding.
Wow, racist.
Wow, how is that racism? It's a Naruto. Wait.
Dude. For one, it's like Oriental in general, I think. Like, oh, no, it's Japanese.
Sasuke! Ding, 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 ding.
No, I think that's Japanese. I don't think that's like generally Oriental. Oh, that thing?
You dishonored my memory.
Yo! You're Italian, dude.
It's kind of weird. We're in the Bronx right now, and you're Italian.
No, oh, he wasn't that hard. Guess I would have had to backstab his butt ass anyway.
There's a bonfire.
All right here, Andrew. There's a bonfire right here.
Yep.
Check that shit out.
You got a good eye.
So glad I found that.
I know you have one lazy eye.
No, I don't.
What are you slicing at, you stupid
fuck? I saw something running at me.
Go right.
That's right?
It was literally a phantom of another player.
Oh. You never know, man. You never know these days.
Watch out for his pitchfork.
Shit. My awesome ninja strike didn't work at you.
This is the Emperor's Lord. I hate you so fucking much.
Ninja strike! Can you hear? That guy looks dead.
Go in there. There you go. Slice in. Slice him. Yeah. You gotta use your brain there, Joey.
How can I get this item while making as much noise as possible?
Oh. Hit it with my stabby stab. A stab stick.
Here's an idea. Charcoal pine resin. What is that?
That is your death.
Jesus Christ. Fucking, how are you moving that fast with no muscle mass at all?
He's like you, dude. He's just skin and tendons.
I fucking hate you right now.
Did he go that way?
Fuck you.
Can I slice him now?
God.
Oh! Okay, go right.
That wasn't manly, dude. You take too long to rear your pipe.
No, that's a plow.
He was gonna plow me?
Yeah, it's a four-pong plow.
Four?
Plow.
Plong?
I said prowl.
Huh. It's a right.
Oh, it's a right.
That's right. Oh, I'm good.
Well, that's right. That's right.
Now, where do I go? How do I get down there?
Go fucking right. Go back over there. Go back. Joey.
What?
Go that way.
Alright, you said go right when I was all the way over there.
Yeah, you were fucking right next to it. I said go right.
Stupid. Oh my god. Oh, there's stairs here, Andrew.
I'm gonna hurt you.
Gotcha, bitch. You ain't invisible. Too good.
What is that hat called in Harry Potter?
The sorting hat?
That's what it's called?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what they're fucking wearing, the sorting hat.
Slytherin.
Oh, they're all Hufflepuff, that's why they're trying to kill you.
Jesus. Yeah, Slytherin's for the evil ones, but yeah. Hufflepuff is for fucking psychos.
who shit themselves when you die. Did you see that?
Nah.
Go back up to his dead body.
He shit
just himself? Fucking shit.
Oh my god!
Right out of his ass there.
Dude!
Sup it up with your armor.
Now they won't attack me.
Yeah.
They smell like feces.
You have the scent of mother. What? Fuck is that? Smells like ass. I've got you now.
Can I kill them?
Yeah, go do it one at a time. Go kill that group right there. So go forward and kill that group.
Do I pull them?
Yeah, you gotta pull them separately. Yeah, that works too. I was hoping you'd walk up and backstab like a normal person. Hey, Joey, why don't you use R3? That'd be cool.
Oh, yeah, to lock onto them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, don't go that way. Go to the far left.
Why?
Go kill them first. Or second. Technically, fourth and fifth. What are you doing, fancy pants?
Dying, apparently. What are you doing?
Watching you die?
No way. How much we have in common. Okay. Backstab?
Nope, because you fucking ran up on him, and you pulled the fat lady, too.
What does she do?
She's gonna wreck your shit.
No, she isn't.
Hopefully.
She's not going to.
Hopefully.
That's... Nope.
See that stick? She's gonna wreck you with it. Or she's gonna cast a spell on you. Look at that. It's like that movie Hocus Pocus. Hocus Pocus.
Oh my good god!
Hocus Pocus.
What is that bullshit?
She's gonna do it again. Hocus Pocus. Ooh!
Oh! She can attack, Andrew.
Pissed off Jehovah's Witness.
Woo! Got her! Fuck you, fat Amityville whore bitch! I don't know what she has to do with Amityville whore.
I don't know either. Ryan Reynolds was in that movie.
He was.
Good man.
He is. Know who else was in that movie? The lady that played his... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Way to lose that 3,000 souls there, Joey.
God. I am losing. Don't have them anymore.
So you lost?
No, I know where they're at.
So you lost them?
I know where they're at. They're not lost. They're not misplaced.
That means that lady respawns.
You saw how much I wrote through SS?
Yeah, she fucking hocus pocus the shit out of you.
Hocus pocus? Hocus pocus. Just run me through real quick, won't you, buddy?
Yeah, that's his family, dude. Hanging from the rafters. That's
that little...
That's Jimmy Jack right there.
Where's that little... that hurt me last time?
Behind you? Whenever he drops down? He's gonna drop down on you. See? Ooh! That fucking
got
blow dart.
Dart!
That's a big-ass dart, too.
Where is it?
Put like a damn stick in there.
Jesus. Just tearing up the wood and the
look,
fucking...
Look, there's another one over there. See him? Look to the left. Look up.
Yeah. I see him, Andrew.
He's gonna poop on you.
Oh, Sonia.
That's their blood. I don't think they're shitting themselves, Joey. No, they're shitting themselves.
Excuse that. That
manly yell?
That wasn't manly at all. Oh, here I go.
You claim not to be a man.
I'm a poor you. Poor.
He's like, fuck off, dude. What the fuck, man?
Yeah, bro.
He's making area for you to fight. That's nice.
Fight me.
How about thee?
Come here, queer boy.
Okay.
Okay. You and K-A-Y. Oh, you suck. Saw that?
Yo, got you,
buddy. Oh, quick draw, ninja slash.
keep wasting your magic, Joey. Just keep doing
it. Oh, yeah, that wastes magic, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Go over there. Yeah, get the...
Go over here?
Get them twos.
Saw that? That was a fluke.
Yeah!
Woo! Got it! Oh shit.
Get them souls first. There you go.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Where are you going?
Gain distance. Where are you going?
Hey Joe, you know what you don't have on? Your shield.
I know. I don't need it.
Is it alright? See you, sir. See you.
You mess me with your book tonight.
You're talking shit while you're fighting her.
Right? What a... Sorry. I guess I can't say that. No.
Yeah.
I said... Fat it. Like, fatty. That's what I said. That's what I said. I got another Estus shard!
Why do you continue to say shard?
Because it's funny.
I hate you.
Andrew. The soul of some unknown dude from Brooklyn. I just got the soul of some... Oh no!
Dude, what the fuck? Why didn't you even put your fucking drink on the ground?
Hey! It's got a lid on it for a reason. It's got a lid on it for a reason. You okay, Andrew?
No.
Ow.
Stupidity bothers the shit out of me.
Oh, well, you're gonna be fine. See?
There you go, you got some worker pants.
Fucking yes, I'm gonna put them on, too.
You're not.
I'm gonna wear them. You don't believe me.
You
don't believe me. Huh? That's not... You don't believe me. That's not...
I'll believe you when you know how to put shit on.
Shut up! How about you shut up, Andrew? I'm one of you guys.
It's pretty stupid.
What? I haven't played this game in like 2 months.
You got a little skirt on.
Can I go in here?
No. No.
What's down here?
Nothing.
Do I go in there?
Yeah, sure.
I'm going here.
Go over there.
What's over here?
Go on, I picked it up.
Oh my god.
Hey, spleen poo!
What?
Hey, you got the Sun Bros thing now. Warrior
awesome.
Of the sunlight.
What? Where am I?
You're fine. You drink that.
Oh! That healed me! That's
yeah.
Gone.
Gone.
I was just drinking Cauldron of Estus.
You did. How do you feel?
Inefficient as fuck.
Why?
Why was that box lighted? Lit up? Wow.
Lighted. Everybody lit up.
Are they both an enemy or just that one?
Well, can you lock on the other one or no? It's just that one.
Got him. Stupid loser.
Here comes the guy with the two sides.
He'll be easy.
Hopefully.
Why are his eyes red?
Because he's very high.
Everybody get up. It's time to dance now.
There you go.
Woo, baby.
Oh, shit.
It's because you suck. Oh, God. Oh, God.
The vengeance of the little people. Taste their cold steel.
Got him. So good. So fucking good.
You're pretty mediocre. Okay, there you go. Kill that one.
That one? Ow!
How'd they get those tiny people in there?
I'll tell you how they did. By asking them.
Yeah, that's probably.
Hey! Get in there. Oh my good golly!
Little fucking arm sticking out like, come here. Oh, once I get a hold of you, give you thrashing.
Why are these things like one of the hardest things I've ever
had? I don't know.
Jesus, mother of poopy face. I don't get it. Where am I? What's this?
Pointless.
Huh! It's a hidden path.
It is a hidden path. I've never seen this before.
I got the soul of some unknown dude from Cleveland now. Dude!
Cleveland, Ohio?
Yeah, no, Cleveland, New York, dude.
You ever watch the Drew Carey show?
Did you just ignore my joke? What's in here?
You ever watch that show?
When I was little. I got a wee little tot.
The whole fucking theme song is Cleveland Rocks, and then he goes, Ohio.
Cleveland, Ohio. Yeah. What were you getting at?
I just... It kind of reminds me of fucking That 70s Show. Even though the Drew Carey Show was before that.
Is it?
Yeah. No. Pretty sure.
There's another fat bitch over there.
Very underrated show, though. It had that one guy from Whose Line Is It Anyway? You know what I'm talking about? The white guy. He's really tall. And you're dead.
No! No! Dude! Oh my god!
How did you get killed by a little guy?
Dude, because he's like a shrimp! I can't hit that!
Hey.
What?
You can hit that.
Like sex. Like sex, right? We're on the same page? Or like spousal abuse.
Why do you ruin the jokes?
I don't.
All the time.
Not all the time.
All the time.
Not all the time. Some of the time?
Most of the time.
Some of the time.
I want to say like it's a solid 80% of the time.
Get the fuck on out of here.
What was another good show that came on like around fucking 12
Andrew,
at night?
Andrew.
Wasn't Frasier one of them shows?
Andrew.
Pretty sure Frasier was.
Andrew.
Not a lot of people like
Why are they not breaking off?
What do you mean?
They're not.
Stop being a bitch, dude. You don't even watch your stamina either.
Yeah,
it would be easier for you to stand still and then let them jump at you and block with your shield. And they would ding off.
Oh, it's L1.
And they would ding off. And
because everything in this goddamn game has made me fucking rear so far whenever I block.
No.
Blocking is, it feels like such a fucking, like...
Don't even fucking go after those people. Just go get your souls, jackass.
Well, they fucking followed me all the way out here. What the fuck is their aggro range? I'm a heal.
Run.
Running.
Yeah, just run right to them, Joey. He's so fucking smart. What are you doing? Turn around. Go to the right.
Got it.
Go that way.
Because I sort of forgot where I went. I just been kind of walking.
Watch out for the guy with the two sides.
Aware of him.
Okay, just methodically walking. Hey, Cheers was a good show. That came on at like
midnight. Watched
it. Never watched it?
Never watched it.
That's where they introduced the character Frasier.
Really?
Yeah.
Cheers?
Yeah, Cheers.
Oh, fucking God. Always out of my strike range. Always out of my strike range. Always.
And, that one guy was on there. What's his name?
Couldn't tell you.
The guy from Zombieland.
Oh, the, blonde hair? Can't remember his name. Never can.
He was bald-headed in that movie.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. Let me get you.
I mean, you know who I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Not Wichita. What's his name? His name is like right on the tip of my tongue. I know what the fuck it is.
I could not tell you what it is.
Who's in White Man Can't Jump either? Also.
Yeah! How you like me now?
He's also in that, Can't See Me movie with the magicians.
Got it! I am so good after relearning how to block. Come at me, bro. I'll block you.
Can't. Okay, I guess you could block that. Can't block that, though.
Cannot block that.
Can't
magic is an unblockable thing, eh? I'm a steady.
You can block magic. You gotta hit off guard.
You're not too good. You see this bitch? She's missing everything, dude. She can't even hit me. She can't even hit me. She can't even hit me. Man, what a noob. I can't go that way.
I'm gonna go to the left.
To the left, to the left. I can't go to the left. Oh! There's a stairwell there. Angie, I found it. There was a stairwell. Or like a ladder. Oh my god.
Angie wrecked you.
She just fucking murdered me. Fuck me, man.
Yep.
God. Fuck me. All sorts of different directions. By a big burly bitch with a book and a magic stick.
What'd you say?
Magic stick. What did you think I said? What? I don't get my word wrong.
You would, right?
Oh, yeah.
Just fucking run, dude. Just run. Yes.
I'm a running. Look at me running. I'm a running.
What'd you get? I'm running. Being stupid, going the wrong way.
I don't.
You do know where you're fucking going. Literally running the same fucking way you ran 3 minutes ago.
Oh, he just tried to kill me. Can you believe that guy?
I can't believe your retardation is so severe.
That's cool.
Kill you before you can get back to your soul, Joey. She's like, never seen you before. He's yeah, it's my sister. Damn.
I know where it was. This is a bar where I make you bleed to death. I'm the only one let me make you bleed.
Your name is what?
My name is Inigo Montoya.
You did. There you go.
My name is Inigo Montoya.
Stop saying that.
You killed my father. Prepare to die. This way, right? Tamagotchi!
Yeah. Oh, I was gonna say that, Tamagotchi. You ever have one of those?
Tamagotchi main?
Hey.
Well, it doesn't matter if I blocked it because he's still whooping my ass. Oh my god. Oh. I found your limit, bitch. All your ass is grass and I'm gonna smoke it. Never gotten to use that, actually. Oh god, yeah. Him. Oh god.
Boom.
That.
You never answered my question. Did you ever have a Tamagotchi?
Nope.
Why?
Just didn't.
But why?
Just didn't. Never bought it. Never appealed to me. Believe it or not. It just never didn't.
I figured that you would be one of those weird kids with like five of them.
Hey, whoa. Don't make fun of Tamagotchi.
I said that you'd be one of those weird kids, I'm making fun of you, that have five of them on your backpack.
You know what, I don't like what you're doing. Oh, she is so powerful. Got her. Oh man, she don't even know how to fight me.
Okay, so you're a 90s kid, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so Did you ever have those cool fucking Pokemon Pokeballs? Like, if you click the Pokeball, it flips open and the Pokemon's inside?
Yeah.
That's so cool, right?
They were. I also like the little, like, the real fucking metal gold cards you got from McDonald's.
Those are from Burger King.
Burger King, yeah.
I didn't care too much about them.
Really?
No.
I had the fucking Mewtwo one and the Pikachu one.
Those are stupid.
I thought that was awesome. Like,
I liked the limited edition toy that came from Burger King that was Mewtwo. And it came in a little capsule, like a test tube. Yeah, Chad had that. That was pretty cool.
Let me ask you something.
Hi, Chad.
How did you actually feel about the, about that part in the movie when Mewtwo and Mew practically murder Ash?
Go right. Go right. Go right again. Go that way.
What's up this way?
A bonfire.
Oh.
So you can go...
You're saving me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Andrew.
Now go level up.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna go level up, dude. Good idea.
What are you doing?
I guess I could just go straight.
Yeah.
There's like a this little short.
Whenever they had collectively killed Ash, I was just like, yo.
Yeah.
Finally.
Wow.
And then Pikachu cried and I was like, why are you crying, man?
So you literally had no sympathy or no empathy at all.
No. Like, not even when NSYNC was singing brother. My brother.
Just full just apathy from Andrew. Just
yeah, because man,
fucking
he
care in the
refused
world.
To evolve his Squirtle, refused to evolve his Bulbasaur and Pikachu.
So he died
for what?
And you were just having
to keep
these World
cute.
War II flashbacks of your hatred and blind rage for Ash. And he's just like, in the moment of his death, you just got out your little crayons and your loose leaf paper, and you're just writing a big old thank you note.
Yep.
To whoever the fuck you sent that to.
Game Freak.
You're a piece of shit. You know that?
And then they brought him back through tears.
Yeah. Through love, Andrew. That was the moral of the fucking story.
You know what's stupid? A Squirtle beating a Machamp with Bubble. That's stupid.
Yeah. That's
stupid. And I'm going to end this episode here. Let y'all soak on that.
Fuck you, Ash!